ArcGIS Online is foundationally important to us.
ArcGIS Online has enabled us to work really collaboratively across the globe.
ArcGIS Online is our primary tool for communicating with the public.
When I first engaged with ArcGIS Online, it was a light bulb moment.
We build, deploy, and operate DC fast charging stations for electric vehicles across the United States. Our network plan is an inherently geospatial problem to solve. We need to know where our EV customers are, where they live, and where they work. We use ArcGIS Online to share data and plans across our organization.
Born of Roy's mission is protecting and saving species and working with local communities for sustainable livelihoods. We work across 48 countries and we like to engage with local organizations. So using software as a service and having this online means that we can work together really efficiently. It allows us to connect with other team members and see the data they're collecting.
We service engineering and environmental support across a lot of different market sectors. We use ArcGIS Online for all of our multidisciplinary teams together and using one authoritative data set to help make their decisions.
I oversee a small team of staff that provides enterprise services to 27 departments. We use ArcGIS Online to illustrate anything that the public needs to know, from road closures to traffic control points to emergency evacuation zones.
With the simplicity of ArcGIS Online, our project managers and engineers that don't typically use GIS every day, they find it pretty easy to use.
It's really easy for staff to fill in the metadata to really understand what data is being collected, when and how. Looking at, for example, how many primates or chimpanzees have been seen so far this year, or how much deforestation has occurred.
There are just a lot of tools within ArcGIS Online that you can't find in other products.
It allows us to generate really quick, accessible insights into our data and be able to inform decision making on a near real-time basis.
We use a lot of data from ArcGIS Online's Living Atlas, demographic data from the census. We look at EV registration, business density and amenities in different cities and local areas, and then use that to inform our network planning model. We didn't have to worry about configuring or setting up servers to host our data. We don't have to worry about version control at all.
Esri is able to provide the resources that are needed to ensure that the map stays up, no matter how much traffic is hitting the site.
We're not having to spend the time figuring out how to migrate apps and data into new versions. It's just happening automatically behind the scenes.
ArcGIS Online is an excellent collaboration tool. So we're working on a project right now looking at converting septic systems into full-blown wastewater treatment systems. And there are various departments that are participating in this project. And we're all in different parts of the county, and in some cases on different networks. What ArcGIS Online provides is this bridge across the internet that allows us to share GIS data and other content within a common platform.
EVgo is tightly coupled with utility companies, and so being able to use ArcGIS Online and maps to communicate with these utilities is really, really important.
So we bring information from all of those different markets, different data sets, and then everybody's always on the same page.
ArcGIS Online is really, really useful for us, as not all of our staff members or our partners understand lots of technical theory or where different buttons are on the software and don't necessarily have the time to learn those skills. Whereas ArcGIS Online makes it accessible for them.
We build them a simple viewer, and they can hop on and see where the location of a new transit line is going to go through and just look at the context of the project and get that information. We're even seeing our clients just give us a access to their ArcGIS Online. So when we're working on a project, we have access directly to their data. We are sending hundreds and hundreds of people out into the field to collect environmental data, to do safety inspections. Without ArcGIS Online, those types of projects would be almost impossible to do it at the pace that our clients are expecting.
Being able to have data stored on the cloud means that it's safe, it requires a login to view. It also means we can have it more safely secured than on someone's hard drive.
Working in local government, we're very close to homelessness, different kinds of pollution in the community, trying to conserve or protect agricultural land or wildlands from urban encroachment. ArcGIS Online is the way to kind of give back, to be part of the solution. We simply couldn't do what we're doing without it.